through an airport knows that 98% of the time is wasted on people who obviously are not a threat, but we do it because we don't want to profile. So I would recommend reverse profiling, not to profile who is likely, but to profile people who you know are not. I'd start with nuns in habits over 70 years old. The ones who are around 50, you can't really trust. But over 70, I would start with. Families with small children. We can do that and eliminate the charade.
Tongue in cheek here.